the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. DRS is now enabled. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Front is 2.3 seconds. Caution, caution. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds. Top 10 now, keep it up. is a second a lap faster than you. Front is 3.9 seconds. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Window, you'll be on the hards. is 5.6 seconds. Nice move. To pit this lap, so push now. The car in front is 8.4 seconds. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We'll be right back. gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Trailing our teammate by 35.8 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. Is 2.6 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Drive-through penalty, you have a drive-through penalty. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Flag. blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Gap to car in front is 7.6 seconds. To the car ahead is 9.4 seconds. and plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Okay, copy that.